We're not, these are just teaching points because we don't have the time to go through everything. It's just to try and get into the hand plank. Second one. Third one. As I'm moving through, if Jared kind of stiffens his arm against his pussy, I can't move. So as I'm turning my hand down, as Vanda Sensei was doing this morning, there's kind of move, subtle movement in. I'm drilling this through. If you take a photograph there, that's right. And that's right. But the bit in between, your balance has to move. At no point is it broken position. And when you're coming to do the technique in about 5 minutes' time, if you haven't broken the position, you can't do the technique. Thought, man, right through the position you've got. He wants to stay in balance, he's going to move. Get that. As I'm stepping, if you're not really moving your back down the bus, you're stepping forward and you're driving this through. As we've been talking about today with Wacky Shimmer Day, the basic themes keep on coming out. Wacky Shimmer Day, keeping your hand in the centre, moving, back down the bus, all of it is linked. So, as I'm stepping, if I try and plunge that, yeah, it's a tough gig. If I step in, my hand is in the centre. So when we come to see the head and the movements later, if I'm not going low, I'm going to keep the time to move the edge. So if I'm driving. Goshin Ho movements. If he grabs, that's absolutely fine. Can't leave my hand at the back. So a step, and again a drill. Narayan does a great thing. You can keep walking. One, two, three. To emphasise the hip movements of what we're trying to achieve. So instead of trying to step 180 degrees, step 90 degrees. Hand comes up. Where's the line? Going towards the side. And I'm moving. So you just have one very quick go with those teaching points in mind. Yeah. In the cue, go to 18 seconds of it and then blocking it. What you're trying to do is just get that position, that balance break. The arm techniques. I hated these for years. Why do I have to do this when all I want to do is land it? You know, this just got away and ran through the plane. And then suddenly you realise the subtlety of that to be able to then go into the technique is quite profound. As a fourth note, what you're trying to do is create. When we're training in the class, I just look back. Likewise. And then we're in the class, break the balance. It's not the problem with that. You know, people say, well, it wouldn't work, it doesn't resist. You know, if he comes in and grabs and sets the posture, I'm not going to move. And that's exactly right, I won't be moving. Going into the position, breaking balance on the move. So if he's got there and set, I ain't moving. Well, I can move, but then it becomes something totally different from what we're trying to achieve. So for everyone today, when you're going to do it, you're going to do it again. What I'd like to do, is slightly overemphasize the step. So I'm getting used to taking that balance as my foot. It kind of coming down. There's no resistance. Okay, just kind of grabs. If I'm a bad okay. I get here, as we were talking about this morning, I sink my hips, and this is soft,
this is all about, this up down movement of my hips. I'm pulling. General bit of your Aikido all the way through. Breaking this Goshin from there, as a fourth dan, you're not going to get much more of an opportunity. That's all you need is a fourth dan, effectively. So one, relax, that's your upper. My chest touches his back. That's how close I am. As I'm pushing through, I haven't got big hooks. I've done good work. I don't know. And that's your best one to shift your Aikido effort. Got some warm pull. He feels like his legs are collapsing. That's the way he should do. Next technique. Up on his toes. Reach through. This is going. Watch. Get an update and lower technique is far easier for because it needs to bend the knees.
Hi.
I know it's hard after 2 days like you to bend knees, but there it is. Calm up. Look where the Japanese kind of have this great ability to you see now wrong. And you do this for hours until you get to the right grip. So calm up. His weak line's going that way. Step and try. To my knee. With my hip. As he comes up, put. Anyone seen that technique today? Similar technique. The circularity of the Shodokan system is quite profound.
When you walk through the doors, you can do very similar techniques to what you do as a force back. So the thing that you're always learning, you're always refining techniques. But as an aid, the fourth dynamic, it's meant to be able to take, with an aid view that walks in the court, you give him the benefit of the grip and move into the grip. As a fourth dance, as soon as that foot goes down, you're not a fourth dancer. That's the difference. That's what we're looking for. I'm offering the technique. Offer my hand into the centre, like you should have done the old before. Hand comes up. Take. It's good, guys. Step in. Straight. This way, the turn of the hips. There's more rotation. The old move. So as this kind of thing is like this, great.
No.
That's my key.
To clip them.
Balance breaking, you know, it's as a fourth dynamic, not as a